One moment he was standing by himself, and the next, the samurai was behind him. The bandit dropped dead. Never knew the samurai was there.
Why do you think the Mongols took him prisoner?
Or Tsujito for ransom? Or bring him to their cause?
Lord Shiro, never betray. Yami are everywhere, my lord.
Once, I wrote the history of Tsushima. Now, I write of the battle for its survival. Something cruel. Something horrible. Threatens the people of our island. The ghosts of our fallen samurai have returned, called from another world to save us. Landed on our shores, they unleashed a terrible host of Oni upon the land. These demons were a threat to our very souls, and the ghosts of Tsushima rose to fight it. Some say there is only one ghost, but in fact there are many. First, I will tell you of the samurai. They fought for their honor, family, and home. Samurai do not know fear, and bravely meet any challenge.
Lord Shimura is alive. If he was dead, they'd parade his body around Tsushima. Now that the samurai are gone.
Thank you. Custom for them.
And Negum Ben.
Some place to hide. The roads aren't safe.
I was going to Hiyoshi when I ran into Mongols camped at the crossroads. They were doing something strange, almost like praying.
I don't know what god they serve, but it won't matter. I'll clear that road.
Me?
Judge Soksod Vaiva. Surte you. Shemin would not never quit.
I die here, my lord. They work us like slaves. Don't even feed us.
You're safe now. Do you have friends who can help you?
I was separated from my family in Sutsu. Tried to catch up to them on the path to Ohama fishing village, but the Mongols were camped by the road. I couldn't outrun their horses.
I'll clear that road. Be careful, and stay off the main paths.
Yeah!
She spring. He or she springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
Samurai? But I?
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fell at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord. Did the Sensei not fight at Komoda?
No.
He came to town for surprise the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore, routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The Sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Bite my own tongue off if I have to.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the Sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent.
Maybe the sensei is in his house.
Send your best warrior.
Who
Face me first!
National Samurai! Fastin Chamak!
That's my Kage.
Quickly,
Atsuna.
Jin! You found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Thank you.